Hey guys, Round here. Welcome back to a new video. And in this video, I will show you how to disable Android app is running in the background or any other non-removable notifications. So on Android Oreo, these non-removable notifications are complete annoying. This is actually supposed to be a feature, but it turned out to be more like a bug. But these are easily hideable even if you restart your phone and even without root access. All you have to do is search for auto notification, click this app and install. After downloading, open the app, click notification blocking, and if any settings pop up here, allow the permission for notification access. Then click back, and in the notification blocking tab, click that plus icon at the top and search for Android system. And at the notification filter title, type the keywords in the notification, which is running in the background in this case, and after that click OK. And just like that, Android app is running in the background notification will vanish from your notification drawer. So you can also use this method to completely hide any other notifications. And there is also an app called Hide Android App is Running in Background Notification, which does the same as the title says. And this app doesn't need any more typing, and it does the job with less steps. But I still prefer the first one because you get more control over the notification in the first method, and you can disable any other notification you want. So that's it for this video. Thanks a lot for watching. Download links for both apps will be in the description. And if you found this video useful, make sure to click the like button. And if you're new to this channel, make sure to subscribe before you leave. So again, thanks a lot for watching, and I will see you in the next one.